Welcome back to Dragon's Dogma, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. We are playing that game, and this is going to be episode 23, I think. Yes, 23. He's going to hit me a dabby dab real quick. Let's go.
Perhaps we'd best have a look around before we enter the prison.
You think so? Okay, sorry guys, just getting myself ready here. Okay. Polar mushroom. I wonder what those do. Nice. I'll give it to you then, bitch.
A captive soldier. Quickly,
our strength brought us victory. This war looks bitter.
I owe you my life, sir.
From beyond the gates.
Others help below.
How about we do this? How about, I think it maybe it wants us to do maybe a dragon thingy. Hold. throw. Ooh. Let's go. Dose of courage, what's that? What is it? No, I don't need it. I'll give it to you then, bitch! Fuck! I wonder what he gave me. Oh, maybe he meant like take. Oh! Chimeric sabatons. Equipment. I think Dude Boy already has them equipped, honestly. That'll fix me up a little bit better. Nerds, I'm too quick.
I'll take that.
No, me. Bong.
Salvation is mad to conjure up such monsters. They'll be eaten, short for the rest of us. Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Get it, Luster! He is donezo.
Then it's slain? Amazing! Sir, you are amazing! I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
Nice. Turns out to be me who's the danger.
To the roof. Ah!
Whoa! Nice.
Another fragile wall is in pushing direction. What's that?
Ka-chow.
Anytime.
That's pretty cool. I like that. I like that they've added that into this. Got him.
The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you, before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same.
Whoa.
They shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
What can we get? What you doing? This is kind of a cool little fight. Let's see, what should we do? Let's see. Joke's on you, I like being in slow motion, bitch.
Thank you.
The music's going crazy. I've learned a beast. Was easy.
I fear I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live. However, it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us.
Oh, yeah?
The long night has come. The dragon's reign at last begins. Merciful winged death. All powerful and merciless. Repentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation! No!
Okay.
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond you or me. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe.
Your fuck you.
Forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
Oh shit!
Rather than rush off unprepared, the best Lashlogs must face the dragon before.
What's the quest? Yeah. The final battle, jeez Louise. I don't think we're there yet. But maybe. Let's do this. Let's do some SAG quests. Dooba-doo! Let's go. Alright, so you said go to the dungeon. Wait, what the fuck? What are you two talking about? Here it is. What up?
My permit.
This isn't gonna go well, is it? But buddy, I don't have another key. Yes, I also recall that, my friend. Damn it. I'm getting that man out of jail, damn it. was, so.
The master works all, you're gone.
Where to get a skeleton key from? Do come again. Ooh, I know where I could get one, at least one probably. Maybe the black cat, obviously. Why would there be rarities from abroad? In here? Doesn't look like there's rarities from abroad here. Ooh, hello. Get the fucking waypoint off. How do you... Oh, okay, there we go. Okay. Alright, let's go up here. Slum it up. Hello?
Yes. Pity, is it? Charity for the criminals, girl. Know this, sir. I will see this debt repaid.
Sure. I got money to burn. Where's that skeleton key at? Discard that. I need another skeleton key to do this quest, I think. Straight up. Alright, so we need one more skeleton key, and once we get the next skeleton key, which I know where one usually spawns, so maybe if I sleep it'll spawn. And then if we have two skeleton keys, it doesn't matter which way you do it, honestly. Like, you can either do it from inside, or you can do it from the slums. I think I'd rather do it from inside, though. And we can store our stuff at. Deposit. Wow, I've got a lot of stuff in there. This. Noise, get rid of it all. There we go.
What will it be today?
Sleep.
In your life, what will it be today? Understood.
You did fine, dude boy.
Are your travel preparations complete?
I built my ship. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Guess I'll get stepping stone. Try it out. Nice. Okay. Oh, fuck. Set skills for me.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
Okay, was it up this way? Usually there's a skeleton key. No, this is the wrong place to be. Gotta be over here. Chest is still open though. Okay. Well, fuck it. Maybe we should go talk to Dragonforged. Nice. Get 'em, dude, boy. Yeah, you have, buddy.
Then to the Tainted Mountain. It's time to face the dragon once and for all.
Can't believe it's already the ending. Crazy. Sorry guys, I'm gonna do a stretch real quick. Ooh. Ugh. Excuse me. Come on, please let that chest be closed. God damn it. Can't believe I fucked myself. Yeah, we're almost done. Maybe the black cat has another one. Actually,
what will it be today?
Withdraw, give me that wig stone. Well, I don't know, maybe not. Come again soon. Oops. Good man, good man. Let's do this. Let's get a wake stone as well.
I'm sure you'll find out anytime.
Mm-hmm. Scrivener of the Black Cat's Head can duplicate objects in your possession.
And yeah, I think I'll record the final battle today too. Well, I just need to get I'm gonna get a Wake Stone before I do that as well. I have two pieces, I need one more.
Have your pick, any you like, what will it be today?
Give me that.
What will it be? Have your pick, come again soon.
Alright, let's go break this dude out of prison. See you, boys. Stretch my back out a second ago. It felt so fucking good. Okay. Let's break this guy out of prison.
You'll go now.
Shut up. I will go further. Just kidding, I won't. Hey, sorry about last time, buddy.
Ain't no point wasting your pity upon, and all gain naught but needless work.
Please, Arisen, return me to my son.
Come on, buddy.
Arisen! Pardon, sir. It is madness to attend to sleep.
Arisen, please return me to my son.
Fuck yeah.
We've escaped the... Let's do the southern gate. Our pursuers dare not follow into the city. We've not long now, Arisen.
Let's go.
I heard tell the Arisen made for the capital and prayed to find you here. I can't even imagine what they must have done to you. It's all over now. I owe you so much, Arisen. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks in nothing weighed against your actions, Arisen. Without your aid, I would not stand before you, nor see my son again. This whole ordeal has a foul air about it. I fear the whispers I overheard are joined to sinister workings in the duchy. Perhaps we shall learn what the talk concerned ere long. I only pray it causes us no further trouble. My have naught with which to repay your kindness. But if ever you find yourself in need, only say the word, and I'll be at your side. Maker guide you until then, Arisen.
My character's just like, fuck, I'm not getting a reward from this guy, am I? So what does that mean, buddy?
I can ill return to my old post, I fear.
Nice. I did it, though, right? Oh, I probably has to leave this. Soaked to the bone! Bye!
They'll not soon forget your hand in rejoining them, Arisen.
Nice. Cool. Alright. Why is it dinging? Because there's been an escape, probably. Something like that. To go sleep.
It's all well. Have your pick. What will it be today? Understood.
Oh. Weird.
Rest, manage inventory and skills, and so
on. Oh, thanks, Harry Potter. I had no idea.
What will it be today? Understood.
All right, now let's try the black cat. I wonder if the apothecary would have one up here. Oh, did I just get turned around? I kind of took a second to look at my phone. Yeah.
Is it off? I know it's off. Should swords cross? Take all the time you love.
Damn. She don't.
Useless.
Do come again.
Thank you so much for watching, everybody. This recording timer is about to go out anyways, so yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and record. the final battle right after this. So please like and subscribe if you like the content. Tune into the next episode. Bye-bye!